open screen like this.
You've also got USB access, I guess, as well.
You should do.
I'm 60.
So yeah, that gives you more. It gives you that more flexibility to update your model, really, doesn't it?
Right.
It gives you the fact that USB allows you to connect up to external ports and items. So you can access your movies that way. Online, you've got the whole range of sort of the apps that you get on your iPhone. You sort of touch a button on in your living room, so that's a lot more easier. The reason you go for it ahead of Panasonic and Sony is the fact that it's updated. It can update an older model in terms of just bringing you back with the times, because it's very flexible.
Right.
So rather than having to pay for a brand new whole package, you can go for a sort of a shortcut item, and this can really help.
Right.
It's upscaling as well with the DVDs. That should be quite handy as well.
Mm-hmm. Play your CDs as well?
CDs as well.
CDs, DVDs,
backwards compatible.
Yeah. So essentially, what you're saying here is that this is a fantastic.
Okay, this is just the internet at TV on the LED TV.
I'm doing this one. I'm doing this one. No. How do I connect to a different?
Okay, so
I want to connect.
While you're connecting,
and you're flicking around.
Get some range.
And now it's on.
I connected that to the Reader 4. Hold on, why is that thing? Why is that?
Some of these connecting to yours.
Why? This was happening over there when we were on that TV, like that.
Oh, good.
Are they going up and down?
Guys, you're not being unusual here.
Yeah,
we're
trying
to work out how to
do it. So, what we can do is... So let's change on.
Me? No way.
Yeah, stand in the
So this is the Samsung 3D LED TV. And this is just a quick demo of the Skype.
Alright, go across to All Share.
As you can see, it's... has a number of contacts on the right hand side and the video bit on the left.
Oh, is that? Why is that?
I don't know, I'm guessing it's not connected. We haven't got the dongle yet, mate. So. I think they're.
Oh, I want to get. I wish.
Put me on YouTube.
You put them on YouTube?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
No, because I'm in your.
Yeah. You can see how vivid and the coloured shades.
You were just in the video then, I hope you don't mind.
The thing is, the good thing to do is just to show how good the colour is on this TV. You've got to take it out of there and whack it in one of those plasma. If you whack it in a plasma, it's going to make the colour on this TV look insanely good.
Mm. Oh, what, you mean put them side by side?
Yeah, or like show
them, put
show
the content
one first
on there.
And then, yeah.
Yeah, because the whites were really dull on the...
He's supposed to be here!
He said the only reason he wouldn't be here is if he was dead! Or late!
Sectosaurus, you're alive!
And you're a butterfly!
These are the controls
on
the LED 3D TV 9 series.
Show me the brilliant colour on this TV.
Don't flash, we want you working.
Closely. No, it's coming. It's on the screen.
Wicked.
Mediocre.
So then, if you want to show the quality of the actual, viewing quality, you've got your test pattern, you got that, so I can see that it's brilliant movement. moving company then, can't you?
Yeah.
Like, if you want to watch Spore.
Yeah.
Bye.
Picture clarity.
Yep. Picture clarity one. And then you've got the colour, motion, contrast.
Oh, so that's the one showing the dark, the contrast one showing the dark colours and the...
And then obviously that one's the one that's going for all the motion, that's showing you the, like, how good the colour
is. And is the sharpness how the detail, how clear the detail,
detail
is?
So like for the heat, because obviously this is fucking full HD.
The new 3D TV, 9 series.
Yeah, I just put the USB in there. Just
stuck
it in.
This is the new 9 series Samsung. Sleek, slimline design.
Yeah, the remote is just behind you there.